गुड इवनिंग, नमस्कार। एज यू मस्ट बी अवेयर दैट डेट्स फॉर एनटीएसई एग्जामिनेशन 2020 एंड 21 हैव बीन अनाउंस्ड बाय एनसीईआरटी। सो टुडेज वीडियो शैल बी फोकसिंग ऑन द इम्पॉर्टेंट डेट्स, फी स्ट्रक्चर, द स्कॉलरशिप, रिजर्वेशंस एंड व्हाट अबाउट इंडियन स्टूडेंट्स स्टडिंग इन अब्रॉड। सो कीप वॉचिंग, वॉच टिल द एंड to get all complete information. So without wasting time, let's move ahead. What is NTSE? NTSE is National Talent Search Examination, which is conducted by NCERT for the students of class 10th in two stages. The first stage is state level and the second stage is national level examination. So this is conducted for mature students of class 10th. What are the benefits of NTSE or why should one go for NTSE? NTSE ke liye kyon jana, kyon dena hai examination? There are scholarship benefits from class 11th to your doctorate. Scholarship of rupees 1250 per month is being paid for class 11th and 12th if you have qualified National Talent Search Examination, and rupees 2000 per month for your undergrads and postgrads. For your undergraduation programs and postgraduation programs, you are being paid rupees 2000 per month, and that's a good scholarship that amounts up to 24,000 per annum. And if you are going for doctoral programs, PhD, so scholarship as per the norms of UGC is being paid to you, and that is also a huge amount. Is there any reservation in NTSE? Yes, according to Government of India, 15% of seats are reserved for SC candidates, 7% seats for ST candidates, 27% seats for OBC candidates, 10% seats for EWS, economically weaker section, and 4% seats for CWSN, children with specific needs. And this reservation implies at stage level 2. That means if you have qualified stage 1, that is your state level examination, and you have reached stage 2, so these categorical reservations will imply over there. Now, important dates. A very important note. So notification for NTSE examination has been already given by NCERT. Form already aa chuka hai. So the first stage of examination will be conducted on 12th December 2020, that is Saturday, in the states of Mizoram, Meghalaya, Nagaland and islands of Andaman and Nicobar. And rest of the states and union territories shall be conducting stage 1 examination on 13th December 2020, that is Sunday. And then the candidates who qualify for stage 1st examination shall be appearing in stage 2 examination, which shall be held on Sunday 13th June 2020. One. तो इन डेट्स को याद कर लीजिए, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, कहीं नोट करके रख लीजिए, भूलिएगा नहीं। 12 दिसंबर 2020, 13 दिसंबर 2020 और 13 जून 2021। What will be the pattern of examination? कैसे आपको टेस्ट किया जाएगा? So there shall be two papers. दो पेपर्स होंगे। The first paper will be mental ability test or MAT. 100 questions, 100 marks. And duration will be 120 minutes, that means 2 hours. Second paper, scholastic aptitude test, that is SAT, 100 marks, 100 questions, 120 minutes, that is again 2 hours. And if there is any change in the pattern for stage 2 examination, the same will be communicated later on through NCERT website, www.ncert.nic.in. And candidates, you are advised to keep track of regular updates on this website. And very good news is there that there shall be no negative marking इन स्टेज टू एग्जामिनेशन। स्टेज टू एग्जामिनेशन में किसी भी तरीके की नेगेटिव मार्किंग नहीं होगी। व्हाट इज द फी? सो लेट अस रीड द लास्ट स्टेटमेंट। एनसीईआरटी डज नॉट चार्ज एनी फी फॉर स्टेज टू एग्जामिनेशन। एनसीईआरटी किसी तरीके की फी नहीं चार्ज करता है, बट स्टेट्स एंड यूनियन टेरिटरीज में नोटिफाई द फी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर स्टेज वन एग्जामिनेशन। स्टेज वन एग्जामिनेशन के लिए यूनियन टेरिटरीज और स्टेट्स फी अनाउंस कर सकते हैं, और इसकी जानकारी के लिए यू हैव टू कंटैक्ट स्टेट लायजन ऑफिसर। इनकी लिस्ट दी हुई है, मैं बता दूंगा कहां पर है, and I will be sharing the link of the list you shall get from there. Now NTSC application form, very important, you have to contact the liaison officer of your state or union territory for procuring application form. Application form ko paane ke liye aapko apne state ya union territory ke LO yani liaison officer ko contact karna होगा। Once you get the application form, fill it and get it signed by the principal of your school. The completed application form should be signed by the principal of the school much before the last date of submission of application form. इसको भेजना होगा तो अपने प्रिंसिपल से स्कूल जाकर के लास्ट डेट से काफी पहले सिग्नेचर करा लीजिए। The candidate as well as the principal of the school must adhere to the last date for submission of the application form. Agar aapka application form last date ke baad pahunchta hai, it will be straight away rejected. So please strictly follow and adhere to the last dates. One very interesting thing that this time NCERT has not given any last date for submission of filled application forms, and because already you know the reason is COVID-19. Due to restrictions of COVID-19, NCERT has not given any fixed date, and it has leveraged it to states and union territories to fix their various dates. So there may be a variance in the last dates of submission of filled application form from state to state and union territories. For this, you have to confirm your liaison officer ki what is the date for final submission, last date of final submission, and even the address at which the filled application form is to be sent has to be confirmed by the liaison officer. Bahut important hai, main Hindi mein bhi isko repeat karta hoon. अपने फुल्ली फिल्ड एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म को जमा करने के लिए जो लास्ट डेट है उसका अनाउंसमेंट इस बार एनसीईआरटी ने नहीं किया है, वो स्टेट्स को दे दिया है पावर, और इसलिए आपको अपने स्टेट के लायजन ऑफिसर को कॉन्टैक्ट करना होगा लास्ट डेट ऑफ सबमिशन पता करने के लिए। दूसरी चीज, किस पते पर आपको फिल्ड एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म को भेजना है ये भी जानकारी आपके लायजन ऑफिसर से ही मिलेगी। किसी भी तरीके का कोई भी फील्ड एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म एनसीईआरटी को नहीं भेजा जाना है। यदि आप भेज देते हैं तो उसको एंटरटेन नहीं किया जाएगा। नो फॉर्म शैल बी सेंट टू एनसीईआरटी, इफ सेंट इट शैल स्ट्रेट अवे डिस्कार्डेड, इट शैल बी स्ट्रेट अवे डिस्कार्डेड। नो एंटरटेनमेंट फॉर फॉर्म्स सेंट टू एनसीईआरटी. And the list of liaison officers is available at www.ncert.nic.in. आप इस वेबसाइट को विजिट करेंगे, वहां पर आपको liaison officers की लिस्ट मिल जाएगी. And all queries related to application form should be directed to the state liaison officers. NCERT से आपको किसी भी तरीके का communication नहीं करना है, आपको जो भी communication करना है that is to be done with state liaison officers. Now, a number of Indian schools and number of Indian students are studying in abroad. So, what for them? You know, very interestingly, they cannot be part of stage one examination. So, NCERT gives them a chance. Indian students studying abroad in class 10th can appear directly for stage two NTS examination under conditions prescribed in NTS brochure, which is available on NCERT website. Candidates may fill up the application form available on the NCERT website and send to the undersigned along with a photocopy of marksheet of previous examination. बहुत जरूरी है प्रीवियस एग्जामिनेशन की मार्कशीट को अटैच करना, लेटेस्ट बाय 28 February 2021. एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म फॉर स्टूडेंट्स स्टडिंग अब्रॉड विल बी अपलोडेड ऑन एनसीईआरटी वेबसाइट इन द मंथ ऑफ जनवरी 2021. जो अब्रॉड में विदेशों में पढ़ रहे हैं भारतीय बच्चे, उनके लिए एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म जनवरी 2021 में एनसीईआरटी की वेबसाइट पर मिलेगा. अनाउंसमेंट for students of Indian nationality studying abroad will be announced separately. जो बच्चे बाहर पढ़ रहे हैं उनके लिए अनाउंसमेंट्स भी अलग से एनसीईआरटी की वेबसाइट पर किए जाएंगे. तो आप लोग निरंतर एनसीईआरटी की वेबसाइट को विजिट करते रहें. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड पीपल वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, दिस वॉज ऑलमोस्ट ऑल अबाउट नेशनल टैलेंट सर्च एग्जामिनेशन. A brief video giving you valuable information. I hope that this video will be really helpful for you all. If this video is helpful for you, just share it with your friends, your relatives, your near and dear ones, so that they are also benefited. So now Sangram Singh signs off. Keep watching our YouTube channel Mahasa for very, very important information. Thank you. Jai Hind.